Okay, hey everybody, it's Haley, Black Russian Flower Fly, and today I'm here with...
Garland Moore,
okay, and I understand you started that.
6 years Army National Guard.
Okay, what was your MOS?
Team Charlie.
What was that?
Tank officer. Okay. Armor officer.
Okay, alright. So what did you like most about your job, or about serving?
Just a very selfless thing to do. I enjoyed soldier mentality, being out with the guys, field training, and it's a selfless thing, just being with people that are like-minded, like me.
Right. Okay. Any deployments? Okay. What was your,
I went to military high school and college. It's just a very natural transition for me. I knew very early that that's what I wanted to do. Okay. I'd do some sort of service, whether I did my 6 years and as a contract I signed when I was in college.
Okay.
And I just did my contract and did my service. And got out and took a seal for the rest of it, and that's the civilian career.
Okay, fine. All right. I've got something for you. So we are offered to Firefly, and what we like to do is honor our veterans and the clients of the community first responders. So on behalf of Operation Firefly, we would like to present this to you as a token of our appreciation for your service, sacrifice, and dedication to our community. Thank you.
Thank you.
Operation Firefly.